Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot and we are back playing Jurassic Park Warpath. We are working through the arcade mode so far. We've done the Tyrannosaurus Rex and the Suchomimus. Now I ask you guys to pick what you want to see next, and rather predictably there was an overwhelming winner in the Raptor. We're not going to unlock another dinosaur after we finish the Raptor, so you'll have 6 options to choose from. What do you guys want to see in the next episode? It will be Gigasaurus, Acrocanthalosaurus, Carcadonkadonkadonk, Stiggy, Ankylosaurus, or Styracosaurus. They're your 6 choices. Whichever one wins the most votes. Might be Stiggy, actually. Stiggy did pretty well in the last episode. Not quite the winner, but definitely came second, I think. And that's whoever we'll play through next week. Splendid. I'm going to get in the habit of saving a lot, as in all the time, because running on an emulator, games do have a habit of dying a little bit, unfortunately. Bam, bam! Okay, let's give this Raptor a go. Oh, I should have done the alternate colouring, it's far cooler.
Battle one. Fight!
Right. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh god, it's not! Okay, I need to get used to this. Jesus Christ, I'm getting annihilated! Oh yeah, that was pretty cool. Ow, son of a bitch! Ow! What is going on? Whoa! What an attack by the Sticky! That was spectacular! That's got my ass whooped. Not putting up with that. That was awful. That was atrocious. Keeps blocking. Okay, that. There we go. That's what I needed to be doing. I need to be getting. Ugh. I'm gonna have to be, I guess, using the Raptor's. Oh yeah, look at that. That's beautiful. I guess the idea is to use the speed of the Raptor more than I am doing, and then that's your. Stop! Bloody hell! No, 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 no! Get up, get up! Ah! Whew. Bloody Nora, that was close. I'm not a fan of the Raptor, ladies and gentlemen. Not a fan, one Dickens. I can't even tell you why. It's just
final battle. Fight.
Bizarre. To be fair, the Sticky. Go away! Yeah. This kick is awesome though. Get up! Get up! The Sticky's always a pain in the ass, but I've never been so close to, like, actually losing a round. Let's just get my grapples on and actually kill this thing. Holy mother of God! Get up! Get up! Get up! There we go. And jump. Splendid. I love that, that is so cool. No, 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 it's gone super mode, it's gone super mode! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Gotta kill him, gotta kill him! Kill him! Thank God for that! Bloody Nora! Alright, sound, calm down. I like how he doesn't, like, stretch his arms. I want to say, he doesn't stretch his arms. His arms don't come out and reach out. They actually just stretch, and the texture stretches, and his limbs, like, get destroyed, basically. Alright, calm down. I look lovely, though, don't I?
Battle one. Fight!
I got my ass whooped, then. Ow! Son of a bitch! What is going on here? Hoorah! No, no, no! Careful, careful! Bam! I love that attack, look at that. Look how dramatic that is. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, I just went super mode! This has never happened before. I don't really know how that happens, admittedly. Come here. Hoorah! Look at this. Grab by the head. Whee! And kick. I'm in super mode. How did I go super mode? I've literally no idea how I did that. If I just keep hitting this button, it seems to be effective. Stop blocking! Super mode! Don't know how I'm doing it, but I am. Hey, hey. I think it just means I do more damage. Awesome! I was never capable of doing that with the T-Rex stuff, but I think it's because with the Raptor I'm doing more standard attacks. Let's do that again. Hup. Whee! Nom 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 nom. Delicious. Thanks. I know. You do go on, don't you? I can't replicate that noise very effectively, I'm not going to lie. Okay, this is better, this is an improvement on where we were. It definitely is. Hello. The little spin, it's nice. Oh, you're large, okay.
Battle one. Fight.
I whip my legs back and forth. Hey, cheating! Go, ow! Hip! I whip my legs back and forth. Super mode! I'm suddenly in love with the Raptor. Just in general combat is awesome. Like his general... He's a goddamn Bruce Lee, this Raptor. Look at that! Again! Kick! Hey! Cheating! Whee! Hey, stop that! If you're gonna do that, I'm gonna do that, okay? Yep! Kick in the face! There we go! Super mode! Splendid. Whee! Oh! I really wish that was a killing hit, because that was fantastic. Although that was pretty cool too. Nice little roundhouse. How else do dinosaurs fight other than roundhouse kicks? Exactly, ladies and gentlemen. Exactly. Roundhouse kicks is the only way down. Oh, Velociraptor versus Tyrannosaurus Rex. This is basically a recreation of the end of Jurassic Park. Except there should be like 6 of me and I should be like a tenth of the size. It's not an explosion, you're allowed to look at it.
Battle one. Fight.
Kick! It's like kicking a goddamn boulder. Go! I didn't get it in time. Love that kick. Come here. What are you doing? What am I special? There we go. Whee! And jump. And again. Okay, let's do this one. We don't really do this. Hep. Nom 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 nom. And kick. And kick. Hey. Splendid. To be fair, with the game, instead of just pushing their faces in the general direction, there does seem to be actual model-to-model combat, if you know what I mean. I mean, not say it's model-to-model combat, I mean in terms of, like, models clashing and stuff. Oh, that made me so sad! That noise is heartbreaking! Screw you, T-Rex! Call yourself King of the Dinosaurs! I'm goddamn King of the Jungle! Or something. Get up! Yeah. This is what you get for killing like 20 of me in Jurassic Park, okay? You have this coming, sir. You really do. Victory. I don't even know what I'm pressing half the time, but that was beautiful. Just kind of bam. It's gonna walk into you and it's goddamn gonna kill you. Halfway. Suchomimus, Ankylosaurus, I was about to say. Carcadonkadonkadonk. Kikasaurus. Have we had Clackadonkadonk? Maybe we have. Ankylosaurus is not a fan of boxes. Not one dickens. Oh, it's me in the background and I'm adorable.
Battle one. Fight!
Jumbo! Hoorah! Ah, it's so much fun. Hey! Hey! No! Bad Ankylosaurus! Come here. I'm gonna eat your delicious legs. Twice in a round, why not? Geronimo! Nice way to finish that. Kick him away, and then fly, and then bam. Onto the neck. The weak spot of all dinosaurs.
Battle 2. Fight!
Geronimo! Hey! Hey! Do not ruin a Geronimo! I think his default attacks do more. Ow! Crikey, okay. Alright, calm down. I get it, you're angry. Maybe your wife left you. I don't know, okay. I'm not your wife. I'm not your blaming therapist. Get up, get up, get up. Holy mother of God, what is going on here? Ankylosaurus is putting up a fight all of a sudden. It's very irritating. There we go, there we go. Alright, let's get some damage on the board, otherwise I'm in trouble here. Splendid. One more. Not going to be quite enough, is it? One more, and then giant plump kick. Quack. No! No, 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 no! Kick! No! I shouldn't have gone for that. I should have backed away. Oh. Oh, poor little rat. Oh, God. Ankylosauruses should not do that. They just shouldn't. Holy mother of God, you are a toughie, aren't you? Right, when you block, they're very blocky Ankylosauruses, both in shape and style. So, I think we should focus on grapples, really. This one in particular, because it's the best one. Although we don't really do this one much. Let's try this one. Whee! Now I believe I can fly. God! Stop that! Get up, get up, get up, get up! And finish him off with a whee! Into the face. Splendid. That's very specific face targeting right there. Very impressive, Mr. Velociraptor. Face targeting is one of the best skills a dinosaur can have. Save! Is it F1? Yes, thank God. Right. Stage 6. 3 to go, ladles and gentle ladles. What is it? Is this the Giga? It's an Acro. Is that Acro or Camp? Oh, I don't know.
Battle one.
This is Giga, anyway. I thought it was. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That just happened. That was a thing. That just occurred. God, what a viewpoint. I'm quite enjoying it. Bam. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Goat. Well, sort of. You're a goat at the end of the day. I'm not sure I care that much. Hoorah. Sweet, when I do it, it doesn't really seem to add much to my attacking and stuff. When opposition dinosaur gets it, they suddenly do a billion hit points and absolutely annihilate me in every fight. I want to finish with a kick. There we go. Hwa. Hwa. Gigasaurus has huge eyes. Very cool looking little dinosaur. With the alternate pattern.
Battle 2. Fight!
Fight! It's barely a fight, is it? Hoorah! Come here, come here, stop that. There we go. I'd like a flawless, I've not had one in a while. Nearly there, nearly there. One more grip and it's flawless. One more grip and it's flawless. Maybe.
Flawless.
Flawless. Thanks. Magnificent. From now on, flawless is called Lucy Lawless. We're gonna use Geordie rhyming slang. Cockney rhyming slang. Cockney rhyming slang, I should say. So, if you get a Lucy Lawless, you've had a Flawless, okay? That should be a thing. That probably already is a thing. Oh, that Lucy Lawless, that is. I can imagine Cockney's going for that. That was a terrible Cockney accent. This is new! Ladies and gentlemen! Whoa, it's the scene from the first film where they fall down in the car. I've never had this before. This is amazing. New zone! Awesome! Look at it! You can see the Jeep in the background! Okay, the tree's not completely accurate, but I suppose it couldn't be in this situation. Get up! Get up! Get up! I wonder if there's any more. Oh yeah, that just happened. I'm hoping, sort of, that... Oh, crikey! All the dinosaurs do have, kind of, zones for themselves. Like, this is Carcadonkadonks. Nice. Subtle win there. I'm just gonna keep kicking you in the thigh until you die. That is what I say to most people.
Battle two. Fight! Fight!
Yep. Okay. And jump kick. Wah. Wah. Splendid. Good start. Good start. Good stuff, Mr. Raptor. Yay. Oh. Is there a flawless on the cards? No, we play like that, there's not. No, so close. I think I killed another compy. Nice little combo there, though. One to go, ladies and gentlemen. One to go. It is... It's a Pachycephalosaurus. Is it? It looks like a Pachycephalosaurus. Maybe that's the next dinosaur we're going to unlock, then. Ah, we're on the Raptor stage, so... Hello!
Battle one. Fight!
Pachycephalosaurus! Cool beans! Go away, you. Whoa! What an attack! Pachycephalosaurus bringing the moves! Kicking my ass right now. Hey! Hey! Back off, you! Hits like a brick, this thing. Really does. Sticky all over again. Ooh, that was close. I think pulling it into the box killed it. There. Tough little competitor with Pachycephalosaurus.
Battle two. Fight.
Let's do this thing. Ow! Son of a bitch, let's not do this thing. It's painful. Stop that! There we go. We're on my turf. This is my house. Oh god. Get up, get up, get up, get up! This is my house. My house. My house. Oh god, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh god. No, 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 no! No! Tough, tough little competitor than this. Oh god. Got the hell of a spin on it as well. You wanna play ball? I play ball. Okay, I don't wanna play ball. I don't wanna play ball. Get up, get up, get up! Do you mind? Jesus. Just rude, frankly. Pachycephalosaurus seems to go further away than all the other dinosaurs when I do this attack, and it means I can't do the follow-up. Get up! So I have to stick with that one, I think. It's just a slightly more uncomfortable button position, frankly. But hopefully one more of those and it's done. Hopefully. Come on. Maybe, maybe. Go. Nearly. Finish, finish. Go, go, go. What are you doing? Whatever you're doing, stop it. You'll die eventually. Okay. Not really what I was aiming for, but whatever. Crikey. What a battle. Whew, it was. Getting flustered here. Arr, it kind of sounds like a seal. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time. I suddenly realized like, how many times I'm going to have to play through this. I think it's like 14 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, yep. So, we've done 3 so far. You have a selection of the Acrocanthosaurus, the Carcadonkadonkadonk, the Gigasaurus, the Stiggy thing, Ankylosaurus, Ankylosaurus, as people call it, or the Styracosaurus. Pick one. Favorite, we'll get a playthrough in the next episode. Until then, thank you very much for joining me. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.